Okay. It was a little rough at first. I started off, everything seemed to be okay, and I went to play the song that I had saved in my playlist because it accesses it straight from YouTube. That particular video has been removed. So when I tried to start the song, it kept skipping it and playing something else, and I'm like, I don't want to play this song. I want this song to play because this is the song, man. This is the song for the beginning of this. And it would not play, and I'm like, Ankhbot, I'm gonna fucking kill you. But it wasn't the bot's fault. The video was removed on YouTube, so it just kept skipping the song because I just looked at YouTube and that particular extended track's not on there anymore. So I am now the sole owner of that particular track. But anyway, we're gonna get into this tonight. Yeah. It feels hot. It's like I turned the air off and it is hot. Actually, another thing I need to do, I need to turn down the audio. The audio for the game is too loud. Like, way too loud. Subtitles on. Oops, I think I just hit back. Oh no, we're good. Okay. I'll have to keep playing with it a little bit. I don't want my voice to be completely overpowering, but yesterday, going back and looking at the stream, the audio was, the game audio was pretty loud. So hopefully that'll be okay. We are going to start this off on chapter 2. And I'm thinking I might hang on this game for a couple hours tonight just because I'd like to get some good sleep tonight. Got work in the morning. Not in the morning, but tomorrow, so you know, I'm having like a special way of uploading it to, you know, most of my streams that I upload to YouTube. I do them at like the full streams, you know, like maybe for this series I'll kind of slow it down a little bit to about 30, to about maybe like 30 minutes per. Person's moving. See what's going on with him.
Shh. It's all right, McCoy. He's here. Nothing to be afraid of. I knew you would come. Just like you said. I saved this for you. Can I go now? Claire wants to take me.
Thank you.
Use kinesis to move or throw objects.
Very kind of her dying breath, she decided to help us. You don't find that a lot of days, you know, in video games anymore. Alright, let's look at my inventory now. Let's see here. So we should have a few extra slots. I'm pretty sure because we upgraded to level 2. Level 2 suit. We have a few extra slots, so that's cool. I wasn't even paying attention. How do we use kinesis? Let's move on.
Pick up schematics to add items to the store.
Pick up schematics to add items to the store. Flame door. Sorry about that, dude. Here now. Flamethrower added. It's 11,000 now. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we do have to pay for everything. I don't think there is a, you know, like a progressive way to get guns. I think we have to actually buy them.
Attacked. Kendra's gone. 1 minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage, and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
Hey, guys, let me know if the game volume is too loud. Yesterday it was, so I tweaked it a little bit. Just let me know if it's too overbearing. It was too overbearing yesterday.
3,000?
We'll take it. There's another store right there. It wants us to go that way, but we're not going that way. That's not how we do things out here, okay?
It's dark.
And that's the button I was hitting. Buttons, man. Looks like he finally decided to just call it quits. guy's still living. What's up, Rainbow? How you doing, man? You mind if I just call you Rainbow? Alright, we're just making sure, guys. Just making sure he's out of there. There we go. Isaac, stop hitting the wrong button. I gotta remember that it is aim and A. I keep hitting X for some reason. I'll get used to it. Yes, this is the first one. This is the first one. Better be careful. Who knows what's hiding out here? Okay, we read it all. The bench. You better watch out, though. Your mic seem like it's at a distance. Oh, because, well, I mean, the volume is all the way up.
Because you can easily hear my voice is close.
Plus, I mean, this is as far as the table is. I mean, I could scoot the table forward, but I don't need to, because the microphone is good.
Use kinesis on heavy objects that display this symbol.
We just did that. Way ahead of you. They're coming! Look out! Where are they? Prepare yourselves. Prepare yourselves. You can hear me just fine, right? Like I said, the sound and everything is good. Voice isn't too loud. Game volume's not too loud. Like 50% through the game, or did you just start? Just started, man. This is chapter 2. Chapter 2 of a crazy night up here in the, what is it called? The USG Ishimura?
Okay. just there. Did you not see it? Ooh, I need that. Okay. Research laboratory locked.
Oh, you was typing when it happened. Okay.
Answering. Thank you.
All right, we need to be.
Your air meter will appear when you are in a vacuum.
Yeah, we need to be make sure that we use our time out here wisely. Don't want to suffocate. We got 64 seconds until death. There's something out here, isn't there? I thought that was. We'll find out later. Later when I got some more time.
As you know, the Ishimura is able to set its gravity locally. Your grav boots will kick in when you enter a zero-G area.
Everybody remembers this, don't we? Okay, it's just the power, guys. Games should do the same. I mean, you know, most games like you to figure it out for yourself. Outlast was perfect at that. Just gave you no navigational way of being able to find anything, you know? You had to do it all on your own. I mean, it kind of gave you a little bit of an idea, but for the most part, I mean, it was kind of tough navigating through that game.
Exiting zero gravity.
Shock pad. Great. You got a shock pad. Combine that with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it. Shit. I can hear more coming. Moving through the vents. Stay safe, Isaac.
Okay. We'll make sure to watch our backs.
Entering zero gravity.
Be kind of fun though, doing like an Aladdin game. I don't know, for some reason I feel like this would be long. Stop, Isaac, freezing everything. Systems, and I know I would need, I think it's an emulator to be able to use those systems on like OBS and stuff. So I don't know. We're safe, huh? Or any movie theme games, like there's a Bad Boys game. Those are all actually all video games. That's interesting.
Alright.
we're just moving it on over. Coming, did you? Oh, you had the refresh. I don't like the ads either. The ads on Twitch now are, I have an ad block on my computer and the ads get through that. Before, the ad block would actually ask all ads, so whether or not I was subscribed to somebody or not, I wouldn't have to worry about them. But now, they're just ads that you just can't, you can't, you know, you have to, they make you watch them now. Did we go through the store? Pulse rounds. Just make sure he's dead, y'all, okay?
Oh no.
Up on us like that. Oh, Dashy, are we talking about? I know who you're talking about. Yeah, that guy is. He's kind of hysterical. Some of the games that he plays. I mean, yeah. He's pretty funny. The bench is offering us today. Oh yeah, see, we can get access here. Let's go ahead. We got a paranoid, we'll use it. Or do we have to access this one first? Yeah. Stasis in our rig. Yeah, I definitely think I'll have to play through this game a few times to get all these upgrades. I wouldn't mind going through with that. When I played the first time, there was a nice little oh my god, we used our power node. Okay, so there was a nice little cheat in this game before they patched it. I don't know why they patched it. It took them a long time to patch it, but they did. And, yeah, it took them a long time to patch it, but you got a ton of credits from this nice little thing that you used. Definitely would come in handy. Flamethrower would come in handy on these things too. Those things will be the death of you if you don't watch it. Sometimes I get those little dings. You know, it sounds like something, like I'm walking over something that I need to pick up. Like, you hear that? Like, why does it do that? There's nothing around here. It shouldn't be. I don't think I'm missing anything. Oh, but I also played, what is that? Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon on PS2. Okay. A couple years ago. Never played it. But the movie was pretty good. I was kind of skeptical sometimes, you know, about those video game games, you know, like, I just feel like they were just kind of half-assed done.
Have an alternate firing mode.
Off, you know, because sometimes they'll give you some extra stuff. It's always good to let out a little frustration, you know. I mean, being up on this ship all by myself, like, this sucks. I mean, why couldn't I have someone come with me? Which, nope, nobody wanted to do it, so whatever.
You ever stream Fable games? I've never been interested in the series, so I don't know. It's never interested me enough to want to do it.
Game on 360, and this is just backwards compatible, same profile, so you know, achievements are what they are. If they will turn this game into